Come on. Yes, Osian. You've done it 1,000 times. Done it 1,000 times through. Come on.
No.
Tell me about this boulder, dude.
Yeah, so the boulder's called Echoes, and it's in a quarry behind Llanberis called Gideon Quarry. I first heard about this quarry about a year ago. My friend Ben decided that we should go down and develop a few really great granite boulders at the bottom. So we decided to glob the pads off the side instead of going down the dodgy approach with them.
Jeez.
Oh my god!
They both got stuck in trees on this cliff, so I had to abseil off the side, and as I did this, I looked over at the left side of the quarry and saw this really great boulder, massive granite face, just these amazing granite features and holes. It was a really, really amazing find.
What a lovely hole.
I know, it's cute, isn't it?
Getting to it is an absolute mission. So you start by going down about 200, 300 meters of like slate slabs and scree.
Not that bad, really, it just looks a bit shit.
Then you get to like kind of this scree jumble and you just descend all the way down that right to the bottom. Then you walk all the way to the other side to get the pads that you've thrown off. And then walk back up a static line I put in to get to Echoes. It takes about 20 minutes, but it's definitely tiring and you wouldn't want to go where it's wet or anything like that, but it's definitely worth it for the boulder anyway. The boulder starts on a really good kind of full pad edge, then you go out to this amazing hole, get this gassed on, match in, then I do like a little bump to quite a bad slope intermediate crimp and do a really kind of wide move out to this really good juggy side pull. Take a cut loose and put both feet on like one foot on a pretty bad smear. You do a really far big move up to a slopey pinch and you're quite extended. Then I get at a really high kind of heel toe cam and reach out to this kind of slopey ledge thing. And after that you have the kind of red point crux, the whole boulder. Really high heel to hand on this jerk and a really, really big rock over all your weight on top of the heel and reach up really high to this kind of V-slot jerk at the very top. And then you have quite an easy mantle into this kind of nice scoop on the top of the boulder.
Maybe if you pull the pad up, I could just jump down.
Okay, hang on a minute.
The first few sessions on the boulder were kind of just trying to figure out what I was doing with like all these holes. They're so like really good holes on the face and they're all pointing in weird ways and stuff, and I really had no idea how to get through it. I kept snapping footholds off as well, which meant the beta just changed so dramatically every session. I think it was session 5 before I had a kind of a rough idea of what the beta was and like how all the moves were working. Jack joined me session 6, which was really great. So I ended up really refining beta with Jack. It was really handy having another person there to like kind of get rid of all the stupid things I've been doing for all these sessions. We worked out that a right heel toe cam just made that last move so much easier.
Nice! I kept the toe then.
So after I got all the beta sorted, I thought it was about time to start trying it from the beginning.
Come on, dude. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Yes. Come on. Come on, you know this one. Yes, dude. Everything you got now. That's it, you got this. Come on, Osian, come on! Oh my days! That was so good, dude. That was so good.
I started getting really, really strong on the first like section of the boulder, but every session I just fell on that middle move every time. Foot popping or a hand was just not quite in the right position to hit that pinch properly. And I knew that if I did hit that pinch, I would have a really, really good shot of actually doing the boulder.
Keep on. dude. Come on. Get the foot solid. Come on. Yes, Osian. Come on now. Everything you've got. Hold it. Hold it. Come on. You know this move. You've done it 1,000 times. Done it 1,000 times, dude. Come on.
Oh,
no.
Oh, I didn't get a pinch at all.
I was dragging it like that at the end.
Oh, f***ing sake.
Oh. Good effort, dude.
Falling off the last move like that was pretty annoying, especially after 9 sessions of trying it. After that really good go, I actually had 2 sessions where I felt really bad on the boulder. I could barely do the start. I was really not feeling good.
You got it, dude. Come on.
And I just decided that it was time to just quit and really train hard and come back when I was stronger. So on the last week session I had, we decided to try a boulder just below Echoes, and it turned out to be a really, really great 7B plus that Jack put as a listed activity.
Go on, lad. Yeah, yeah. Go right hand over. Yeah, yeah, come on. I reckon that's the way, you know.
That is very bad, though.
Oh, yes, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Yeah, come on. On the heel. On.
The hole's a piece of nothing on it.
It's actually nice in the sense that, like, it's a bad pinch with nice friction. Go on, lad. Yeah, come on. Yeah, 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 come on.
So I'm there, and I need to go.
You have to go slightly down, yeah.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Come on. Oh, you were so close, dude.
Oh, you were bloody fucking. Just lower. Lower, lower, lower.
Damn it.
There. Just down, mate. Yes, perfect. Oh, no.
Nice.
Go. Oh.
There's a good jug here. It's much easier to top out on that jug than over there.
Come on, just down. Yeah. Yeah, sick though, you just smashed it out.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I went into the zone there.
So I did a lot of conditioning, core work on the floor, on the bar, one-arm pull-ups, and a lot of campus work, and really wide moves on my board on kind of pingy holds. So I did this for about 6 weeks, and then I came back for my 13th session with Jack. This session, I felt really strong on all the moves, and I thought I probably had a very good chance of sending it.
Nice, come on, dude. That's it, take your time. That's it, come on, dude. Everything you got, come on. That's it, dude, you know this. You know these moves. Come on, Osian, you know this. Come on, Osian. Yes, let's go! I think I reacted a bit extremely there.
Mate.
Bro.
No dabbing.
No dabbing, bro. You absolutely smashed that, bro.
Oh my god, mate. 13 sessions on this band thing. It's been a year of thinking about this problem.
Oh. I'm so proud of you, man. Smashed it.
Oh my god, I'm on top, mate.
Get in!
Let's go!
It was really nice to have like a focus for like almost a whole year. When I first found this boulder, I was like, I was only climbing 7B plus barely, and now I'm like not far off 8A plus, so it was really nice to just see that progression marker all the way through the year.
Let me give you a hug, bro! You smashed it, dude!
It was amazing, yeah. I've never had such a long-term project go that easily. It was just like, didn't even try.
I did feel my hand slip very slightly, but I was just so good.
I'm keeping that in, mate. No. He was just so good, it didn't matter. No. The end.